Ms. Chinyere Igwegbe, the estranged alleged mistress of former Imo State Governor Ikedi Ohakim, can now have a sigh of relief after being ordered to be released from police custody by the Federal Capital Territory High Court sitting in Maitama, Abuja. The police are prosecuting Igwegbe for providing false information in her petition against Ohakim, which she accused the former governor of conspiracy, criminal intimidation, defamation of character, attempted kidnapping, and threat to her life. She also alleged paying to Ohakim a sum of 500 million naira for the purchase of a land in Lagos during the 2019 general elections. Due to the weighty allegation, the Inspector General of Police ordered for the arrest and prosecution of Ohakim. He was arraigned before a federal high court in Abuja. But the police later withdrew the case against the former governor and immediately arrested Ms. Igwegbe for being economical with information. Ruling on the bail application as filed by Ifeanyi Nwezi for the prosecutor turned accused, Justice Halilu Yusuf directed that the defendant provide two reputable Nigerians that reside within the Federal Capital Territory as sureties. The judge also ordered the defendants to deposit her international passport to the registry of the court, as well as barred her from traveling out of the jurisdiction of the court without approval. The defense counsel spoke on the outcome of the court's proceedings.
Bail is at the discretion of the court, which he exercised in her favor. We try to meet him as fast as possible.
Earlier, the prosecution counsel, who did not oppose the bail application, asked the court to impose a stringent bail conditions that will not allow the defendants to evade justice. The case was, however, adjourned to October 28 to enable the police bring in witnesses to prove the allegations. CNN News.